body goes cold when I think about where I would be without my music. Without those grooves and rhythms, those things that brought me this far down the road. Right here, right now. My body goes cold when I think thoughts of what if some of this music just never existed. Where would we be? Certainly not in this place, this palace of pound, this acoustical sanctuary, engaged in each other's energies, all this time connected, even though we don't know each other's names. I sometimes wonder what would become of the kings and queens whose gifts bestowed upon them by God himself. Where would they be? 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 When I imagine the day when places like this cease to exist, no place to get your fix, no place to call your home, just sitting all alone, pressing buttons on an iPod touch, not so much as an ounce of bass in your face, shaking the place, no dips, no drops, no frills, no pop. How on earth could we breathe without that soulful music fulfilling all our needs from 10 p.m. till 6 in the morning? I wouldn't want to wake up. Life would be so boring, so mundane, so not worth living. Okay, I'm getting a little dramatic, but you see the point that I'm giving. I need my music, I need my house, so raise your hands if you know what I'm talking about. Talking about, 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 talking, 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 talking.
Deep is